We have more. I don't know where though.
Thank you. song, and then we're gonna fuck up. Really? Yeah. Everyone, shut the fuck up.
Hold on.
If you wanna fuck it up, you're not to fuck it up.
Something. We need a guitar. lend us a guitar. Ask around if you can lend us a guitar. If anyone can lend us a guitar.
Yeah.
And now, obviously, we've perfected our craft, as you can tell. But we've been playing with them since they were Ardo, and they've meant a lot to me. I met Jamie at a very early DIY show in Appleton.
Hey,
and,
dude,
I want to
say something.
Hold on.
Like, let me do it.
Oh,
I've never said something.
Hey, all I'm saying is that, and I don't want to sound like a prick because I know everyone hates ranchers and I feel like I'm taking advantage of it right now. But the Keystone XL pipeline is being built from Alaska to the tar sand in northern Canada. And if we don't fucking stop it, humanity's fucking dead in like 1.5 generations. So like,
shit,
we need to fucking stop it.
Not the Keystone XL!
Stop it! I'm like that fucking serious. If we don't fucking stop this and quit our fucking job and stop it, we're all fucking dead and our children are fucking dead. So, punk rock. And others. Like in the last year and a half or so, and they've been really fucking sweet, and it makes this really fun to see other bands that we've like watched grow from the start.
Dude,
and then they were really together. And I donated if you haven't donated.
everyone for everything. We have one more song. This is an old song that we don't play anymore. That means a lot to me, and means a lot to us as a band. I'm really happy to play it again. And it's about how the hardest fucking thing in life is to relate to another person. And being in a band has given all of us the ability to do that to a certain extent. And everyone's awesome for it. So thank you.
Thank you. Stop with the strobe!
Yeah, fuck that strobe, legend.
Yeah, I know.